Have you ever thought about, wow, you know, I really want to do something cool on my social platforms and I want to include some video. So today I'm going to show you how to do that really simply in Canva. Whether you have the paid version of Canva or the free version of Canva, this is going to work for you. And be sure to stay to the end of this video where I'm going to tell you how you can get our free guide, how to double your income with a marketing virtual assistant. So let's jump right in. So this is my Canva homepage. And we are going to create a video. So I'm going to click right here on video. Now we have some options. This video would be basically a full screen size. We could do one for Facebook, which is square, a video message, mobile, YouTube, a collage, etc. So for today, I am going to pick a Facebook video because we're going to create a video that we can use on our Facebook page and in our Facebook group to promote our Talk Tuesday lives. So the first thing that you're going to notice is we have our canvas, which is empty at the moment. At the bottom, though, you can see the play button, and that indicates to us that this is going to be a video. Now on the left-hand side, Canva does a really nice job of providing templates. So you can put your cursor over any of these and kind of see all the different movements that are going on. And it just gives you some nice layouts if you wanted to use any of these and edit them. You know, it gives you a little bit of a platform to start with. Now, the ones that have the crown on them, those are gonna be ones that you have to have a paid subscription for. But they've got some really cool, I mean, look at how this gear moves. And how, you know, these are coming through. So lots and lots of cool video. So for today's purposes, I'm gonna pick this one. Even though it's medical, I can change all these different elements to make it something that works for me. But if I click on this video itself, I can just hit play and we can watch the video happening. And you can see it already imported the video down here. But I'm going to delete that. And when I delete it, it deletes the video, but this rectangle is actually a frame, so it doesn't delete the frame. But I'm gonna go ahead and delete the frame because what I wanna do is I wanna add a laptop. So when I move my video here, it looks like it's playing on a laptop. So I'm gonna go to Elements, I'm gonna type in Frame. And these are all the different frames that you can just drop a video or a picture in, and all these different styles. So this is the one that I want because it looks like it's a computer screen. And I am gonna upload a video of us, which I just did earlier. I recorded my screen. Okay, so when I click on the video that uploaded on the left, you can see it shows up here on the right. So I'm just gonna grab it and move it, and you can see it's gonna place it on the screen. Because that's a frame, it automatically places it on the screen. Now you can see the video down below and I can play it.
We are live. Hey everyone, it's Kirsten.
So I wanna cut off the beginning of that. I wanna start off with, hey everyone, this is Kirsten. So I can go right here, down here, and just drag this over. So that's about here.
Hey everyone, it's Kirsten and Jeannie with Six Figure Business Coaching, and we're so excited that you're here with us today on Talk Tuesday Live. We started this Facebook group and this Talk Tuesday Live so that we could help business owners meet other business owners that have products or services that may help them grow their businesses. So we're really thrilled that you're here. Jeannie's going to introduce our guest in just a few.
So I'm going to cut that last bit off again as well.
We're really thrilled that you're here. Jeannie's going to We're really thrilled that you're here.
Okay, that's good. So now we have our Talk Tuesday in here. Now we gotta figure out the other elements. So I know the background here is green, but our color is purple. So I'm gonna just change that to purple. Then I'm gonna say, every Tuesday. And then I'm gonna take this logo off. And in fact, I'm gonna change this text also to our primary color. And I'm gonna change that. I feel like that font's a little bit hard to read. So I'm gonna change that to something a little easier. And then I'm gonna add a Facebook element here. Facebook logo. Just because so people get a nice visual. And then I can take this and position it and move it backward. So now we've got that. And then this little element is green, but I'm going to change it to our company green. Make it a lighter one. If you're finding the information in this video useful, give us a thumbs up and hit the bell for notifications so you get notified every time we post a new video so you don't miss out on any future Canva tutorials. And be sure to share this video with your friends, with fellow entrepreneurs, with anyone who's doing any design work on Canva, because I think those are some really cool features that I don't feel like everyone's utilizing. Okay, so let's go ahead and play that and see how it looks. If you want to play it, we can go up here.
Hey everyone, it's Kirsten and Jeannie with Six Figure Business Coaching, and we're so excited that you're here with us today on Talk Tuesday Live. We started this Facebook group and this...
Okay, so let me see if I can do some more animation with this element. So you can see I can click on any of these elements and they already have some animation set up for them, but we can also change that or do something else with it over here. But I'm pretty happy with how that works.
Hey everyone, it's Kirsten and Jeannie with Six Figure Business Coaching, and we're so excited that you're here with us today.
Because you want some movement, which is cool, but you really want them to focus on what you're talking about. Now, the next thing I'm going to add here, though, is some audio, because it'd be nice to have just some nice soft music playing in the background while we're talking. It kind of gives another depth to a video. So I'm going to go over here to audio. And there are already clips in here that you're able to use. And I mentioned the crown earlier, and that means you need to have a pro account. However, if you don't have a pro account, there are some that you can play without the pro account. And the other thing you can do is go over here and click uploads, and you can upload your own audio clip. Just be mindful that whatever you're uploading, you have to have the copyright, the rights to use that audio. So that's why if I'm using a platform like Canva, I like to just use the audio that's already provided, because I know that they already have the rights to it and they're allowing me to have the rights to it. So here I'm gonna pick Wisdom in the Sun. I don't know what this is, but I can go down here and you can see it showed up purple down here, and I'm gonna hit play.
Hey everyone, it's Kirsten and Jeannie with Six Figure Business Coaching, and we're so excited that you're here with us today on Talk Tuesday Live.
Not too excited about that one. So I'm gonna click on it and then I'm gonna hit delete. The other thing you could do is go up here and just hit undo. And then I'm gonna pick something else. Now, you see what happened is I had my cursor here, so it thinks that I wanna start the music from there. So I can either drag this to the start, I can drag this over here like that. So it's gonna start when we start.
Hey everyone, it's Kirsten and Jeannie with Six Figure Business Coaching, and we're so excited that you're here with us today on Talk Tuesday Live.
That's not bad, but it's obviously too loud because I can't even hear Kirsten talking. So I'm gonna go up here and I'm gonna turn that way down. And let's see how it plays. Let's go back to the beginning.
Hey everyone, it's Kirsten and Jeannie with Six Figure Business Coaching, and we're so excited that you're...
Do you see how it kind of gives it like a feel to it? So I just think, you know, audio sometimes is underrated in its usefulness. But I'm gonna turn this down even just a teeny bit more.
Hey everyone, it's Kirsten and Jeannie with Six Figure Business Coaching.
The other things that you can do is, again, if I click on the audio, up here it has audio effects. So we can fade it in and fade it out. So again, if we go back to the beginning.
Hey everyone, it's Kirsten and Jeannie with Six Figure Business Coaching, and we're so excited that you're
can't
here with
really
us.
Tell too much. So maybe we want to fade it in a little bit. So you can kind of see down here, and there's now like a faded kind of triangle shape. That's the fade in. So if we wanted to do the full 5-second fade in, let's see.
Hey everyone, it's Kirsten and Jeannie with Six Figure Business Coaching, and we're so excited that you're here with
us. Did you see how in the very beginning you couldn't hear it and then it kind of faded in? I like that. So I'm pretty happy with that. I think that'll make a really cool, unique video / audio for my Facebook page and my Facebook group. So I'm gonna go ahead and click share. And there's lots of options here. You can download it, which is what I'm gonna do right now, is just download it as an MP4, and then I can upload it to Facebook and schedule it. You can also, if you have the paid version, you can actually go ahead and schedule it right from here, from Canva, and you can see here the little crown, because that's scheduling it for a later date. Now you can share it on social, so I could just go ahead and click here, and as long as my Facebook page is already connected, I can write something for the post and then go ahead and hit publish now. So if you have the free version, you can publish it right away. You need the paid version to schedule it for a day in the future. Now, one of the other cool things that I don't know if you all know is that I can make a copy of this design, and then up here I can click resize. And I can pick a size. Let's say I wanted to use this same post on Instagram. I can go ahead and hit copy and resize, and now it's gonna be the perfect size for Instagram. So I think that's a wonderful option that Canva give us, is this resize, because now I don't have to start a whole new document and recreate everything and copy it from one to another. You can just go ahead and choose something else. And if you wanted to search for it, like if you wanted to resize for LinkedIn banner, cover image, post, sponsor content, so you could pick whichever one of these and then copy and resize it for a LinkedIn post. Now when it copies, it does put copy of at the top here, so you know that it's a new document and it's not the same one. And then again, you can go ahead and share and download, or you can schedule it to go to any of your platforms. So I hope this has been really helpful. If you have a virtual assistant or a marketing virtual assistant, please feel free to share this with them, because then they'll know how to do this on your behalf, and you can kind of give them some direction on how you would like this used for your business. So yeah, I'd love to hear your comments below if you have any questions, or if you thought this was pretty cool, because I think it's a pretty cool option. Let us know that too. So thanks so much for watching with me today. I hope you learned something new. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe to our channel and go ahead and share this with someone that you know who might be able to use this information. And don't forget to check out some of our free guides below. We've got one that is called Double Your Income with a Marketing Virtual Assistant, which is phenomenal. So thanks again, and we'll see you in the next video.